Though AIM's gamma program has been depleted, a new experiment was already in progress of which we were not aware. According to the research you gathered, AIM is trying to recreate the process that resulted in Abomination on a larger scale. Here are the coordinates of the laboratory developing this process.
Smash!
This laboratory specializes solely in gamma experimentation. Abomination was their most successful prototype.
Better get in there.
Let's take these guys down.
Guessing this is the lab?
Yes. And AIM sent a large security contingent to guard it.
Not large.
Time to shut them down.
Nice work.
To take AIM's hypercircuit train. A remote mining town called Venture Ridge, Wyoming.
Jarvis? What is it?
I'm patching through local police chatter now.
We're tracking three groups of civilians stuck downtown.
There are still people in the parking garage on 7th. It's not safe to go outside.
No! AIM started the experiment already!
Everywhere. Head for the edge of town.
Those police officers need your help. They could be fighting gamma monsters.
Holy crap! It's the Hulk!
They're just scared. You got this.
Help! We need help!
No gamma monsters, just AIM baddies. Take them down, Hulk.
Eyes deceive you.
time.
Avengers, this is Sheriff Ember. AIM's got machines all over, spewing this toxic gas. Can we trust the Hulk?
That machine could be AIM's new gamma transformation process. Time to go, Command.
The machine in question is releasing toxic gamma gas into the air throughout town. If it does not kill when inhaled, it could potentially mutate the victim into a gamma-powered creature. In order to disable the machine without releasing more gamma into the air, I will need to be in proximity of the device without AIM interference. Stay close to the machine and keep AIM forces out of range. I'm inside the machine's systems, but you need to keep AIM out of range or they will disrupt my progress. Machine's initial security measures. Stay in its proximity.
Catch! Nice work!
Nearly there.
I'm fighting through some pain, folks.
The air is beginning to clear.
Jarvis, can you let the police know that he's going to evacuate me?
Yes, Miss Khan. AIM has sent an elite team to install an additional gamma radiation device. The team's location to your HUD.
This might hurt.
The Hulk gave us an ult! opening! Go, go, go!
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
I'm taking the shot.
The air is still clear for now, but you should hurry. There is a chest with special resources close to your location. You found an entrance to one of AIM's small storage bunkers. I'm not detecting any life forms inside. The entrance is open.
Let's see if they have anything worth borrowing.
Another bad guy.
These are not normal guns.
This is a high-profile project within AIM's hierarchy. They pulled quite a few resources to protect it. Is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Another agent has been neutralized. A third agent is down. You're not alone. I'm detecting another large gamma life form beneath the town. It can. Abomination is here, sending you the location of a possible entrance to AIM's underground observation facility. did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
There is a chest with gear close by.
There's the elevator. There's a shield cache near to you.
Stay on your guard.
Thank you. If we can't do this the peaceful way, we'll do it with a bang.
God, it's Abomination! He's here!
No, no, we're too late.
Still time.
I don't know what's going on, but you have to end this for Bruce. He feels guilty for getting in on all his gamma research. Why has he been so hard on you?
There he is. Watch me make my army.
He wants to make everyone into a gamma zombie. You've got to stop him.
Got awesome news.
Clearly. What is it?
Jarvis spied on some AIM emails about the Gamma program. It's officially scrapped. That's good news, yeah?
Yeah, yes. I just wish it hadn't needed to be done.
You didn't know what Monica was gonna do.
I thought she wanted to learn from my mistakes. Turns out she wanted to perfect them.
Not anymore, though.
No. Not anymore.
That's because of you and the Hulk. That whole town is safe from AIM and any other town that was gonna come after it.
It is one of the few things the big guy and I have in common.
Huh?
We don't want what happened to us to happen to anyone else.
And now it won't.
Exactly.
You did good, Hulk. More than good. I think you and I, we aren't enemies. If there's anything to be learned from what Monica did to me, she never saw you as an enemy. You were a gift. I promise to see you that way too, and... yeah, I'm sorry for everything.